level two, man. We in this bitch all in Birmingham. My nigga Amack Entertainment. Got the motherfucking label in this bitch. We finna squad out. Already, y'all can check us out. YouTube, Facebook, you know what I'm saying? We got a website, Amack Entertainment. We got hoodies, shirts, t-shirts for sale. We finna come out with hats and shit. We're gonna start our own clothing line, shit. We about to do this shit big. Y'all need to check us out. Stay tuned. Instagram, you know what I'm saying? Twitter, Facebook. Y'all just keep following us. I'm Lil Marcus, and I'm out.
We got one more thing. What's the single that you performing tonight?
Shit, when are we performing tonight? Growing Pain. That's one I feel like.
You got dope. Y'all niggas ain't got dope.
We didn't did a video and everything to that. But, I mean, I feel like hard. Now, spiritual-wise, that ain't hitting as hard as, you know what I'm saying? That's what my single that I'm portraying to be as. So that Growing Pains, y'all be looking for that, man. That's gonna be a crowd move.
Already, what up, Jordan? Okay, so y'all good, man. Y'all got to be calm. Already, turn up. See, I'm always burning him, man. Coming out here to represent, put on the labels. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I'm with that shit. 205, I'm on. Alright, shit. First and foremost, shit, y'all about to hear a track called Y'all Niggas Ain't Got Dope. Alright? People be like, a lot of motherfuckers portray my lyrical impression in the wrong perspective. Like, when I say y'all niggas ain't got dope, I mean, like, lyrical wise. I ain't moving no damn drugs, you feel me? So, like, just take that shit to heat. I know it makes people do shit, but just fuck with it, you feel me? I'm gonna do this shit.
I just wanna see my mother's tree. That's trailing like a away. I'm sitting on my mind. If y'all wanna see me through the days, wanna see me and my brother today. I just wanna see my mother straight. Scream another word, baby. I'm sitting on my mind. And I've been 6 on my title. Earn my damn stripes like a tiger to fight. I'm getting bursitis, I might just untie the cycle. Two rifles puncture my eye holes. I've had to throw in a title, then throw a whole fight. Eyes in the pilot, died in from 95. But my advice is under her. People thinking I'm hot at night, you got it right. Living humble, but karma's a righteous swimming. My opinion will limit greatest good if you got the gear. Yeah, so I give these niggas intelligence relevant to my feelings. Sell drugs for scandalous. They say you get the pain smelling it. They won't choke hold like we wrestling. But that was just a testament of excellence. I'll succeed like the best of them. If you think I'm in minus, you can come and test me. Shit, we can go off the wall. Measure for me. Trying to measure my skills. I put where it is, who cares? Bitch, I wanna see it. Yeah, I wanna see the golden days. Wanna see me and my brothers naked. I just wanna see my money shoot. Gotta scream like a vertebrae. I said, oh my, yeah, I wanna see the golden days. Wanna see me and my brothers naked. I just wanna see my money shoot. Gotta scream like a vertebrae.
Time, man, come to club level 2. This bitch turning up, man. And Righteous, that was a good ass move to come down here, you know what I'm saying? Try to support Alabama, Birmingham. It's a nice ass move, man. I just want to thank God for letting me be able to do this, man. Righteous. Shit, you know what I'm saying? Kept us safe all the way down this long ass trip, man. These Georgia, man, Georgia folks know how to keep shit turned, my nigga. Come down here, fuck with they city, man. This is a state right here. Y'all want niggas want to get down, this is a state, man. I'm telling you. But shit, I'm out. Amack Entertainment, check us out. You know what I'm saying? Facebook, YouTube, we all over this bitch. Gone.
Hey, what up, Amack Entertainment?
Hey, Amack Entertainment, baby.
Mr. Amack, Orlando McDonald, check us out. Yeah. Facebook us, Amack Entertainment. You can go to the website, www.amackentertainment.com. Hey, you can check us out on Instagram on Amack Entertainment. Hey, man, we just came into Atlanta. Yeah. Had a great show. Lil Marcus did his thing like always.
You already know,
so, man. Hey, man, we appreciate y'all. Check us out. It's level two, we'll be back up here. Yeah,
level two.
Hey, we had a great time. We appreciate all the love that Atlanta showed us.
We here. But check this out right here. If anybody out there sleeping, you know what I'm saying, doing your own little thing, I'm about to introduce you to the next big thing. If you sleep on this shit right here, you're going to be left in time. You understand me? This is my little son, Lil Marcus. He's one of the baddest lyrical motherfuckers out here in the street. And if anybody out there that even think they even on that level, you know what I'm saying, you need to come see what's really happening.
Yeah, so come up and boost challenge your game up.
We'll take on Amack Entertainment.
We believe in the kids.
Birmingham, Alabama, 205. This your boy Hatch. You know what I'm saying?
205.
If the A don't know me, you better believe Birmingham, Alabama know this nigga right here. And I'm representing one of the baddest little motherfuckers that y'all ever gonna see. Okay. So y'all wanna be a part of this history? You need to come get on this right here. This Amack Entertainment, this Lil Marcus.
Amack Entertainment.
You understand me? It's as serious and real as it get.
Amen.
You feel me? Yeah.
We out, nigga.
Believe that. This shit gonna get serious in a minute.